Welcome back to Devil May Cry, or DmC. Let's see. Let's upgrade. Upgrade some abilities, I guess. I like the Kablooey, so Kablooey. Okay. Is there anything else we can do? Drive? Overdrive? Julian Staff. Because I'm a rebellion type of Devil May Cry player. Alright, let's start the mission! Training modes to practice chain combos together. Chain can be selected from the main menu. Yeah.
What's happening?
Limbo has collapsed into the real world. What was once hidden is now laid bare for all to see. Revolution is in the air.
I never believed I'd live to see this day.
It's the beginning of the end for the demons. Mankind would be free.
There's choppers everywhere! Yes.
Free from the demons. The path is clear for us to rule.
What did you just say?
The path is clear for us to rule.
To rule what?
This. Everything.
Virgil.
You mean like Mundus?
No. No. We'll be nothing like Mundus. We'll respect our subjects, not enslave them.
Subjects?
He means you. He means humans.
I thought we were fighting for freedom.
It was his freedom we were fighting for, not yours.
Don't be so simplistic. Humans are frail. They're like children. They need protection. Not just from others, but from themselves. We, you and I, have saved them.
You and I saved them?
Who else?
A human.
Cat was useful, but...
Useful?
Cat saved my life. Cat held out under torture to keep your existence a secret. Cat led us through the tower to Mundus's lair. We would have failed 20 times over if it weren't for her.
Listen. If you can't see the chaos that humans will cause, if you don't want the responsibility of protecting them, then stand aside. I'll rule alone.
I didn't help you destroy Mundus so that you could take his place. I can't let you do this, Virgil.
And I can't let you stop me, brother. Stand aside.
Don't do this.
Virgil, please.
Stay out of this!
Respect, going with the ones I started with.
Sorry, brother. don't be.
Ho, ho! Oh, no way. That was just wrong!
It's not too late. Yes, it is.
He's using that move. To do this to my own brother.
Ow!
and Dante's hair completely turned white that day.
Is under my protection now.
You've chosen the wrong side. You're not human, Dante. You never will be.
And we're done with this Let's Play. we'll take it to our Ninja Theories ace. Here's the thing, you can unlock all this content by playing this game and doing the extra achievements. Succubus, or the epic fuck you moment of the game. Punishment.
Blaming myself for a world on fire. No more shame.
You know what? This game is not as bad as people think it is. Now, I gotta say, yeah, this isn't like your stereotypical Devil May Cry. But it's not a bad game. I suggest everyone should try it. At least rent it. I honestly think this is probably a rent game. There is extra content that I probably will be touching on. Which is Virgil's downfall. But this game is... I don't know what to say. I can't say it's bad. The amount of work they put into it is amazing. But the virtual downfall will be an extra LP on the side. So this LP is done. I have no clue what I'm looking at. I'm assuming I'm looking at the people that did the music.
Hijacks your brain, denying the reality you created for yourself.
So there's no more stuff here? I mean, you can show them a little bit more game content. But at the very end, Dante's hair turns completely white. Also, once you beat the game, you get white hair Dante. On certain difficulties, you unlock different versions of Dante. The hardest difficulty, I believe, which is Dante Must Die, you actually get original Dante. Or Super Dante. So. Now, if they went out and just simply said that this is a reimagination, like a reimagine of Devil May Cry, I wouldn't mind it. But this game, public relations sucked so much. They couldn't get the right things said. They piss off the fans. The white hair thing was unnecessary. That's a big F you. Other than that, just the advertisement was not really into this. This game could have been really good. This game could have probably sold a lot better if they just simply said this is not a prequel or doesn't deal with the current, or well, the past. Now, the past Devil May Cry. This is a reimagination of the original story. But the past, it's all in the past now. The game's out, this game didn't do so well, and I honestly suggest, if you're watching this, and you're a Devil May Cry fan, like me, because I do have the Devil May Cry HD collection for, I suggest you rent this game out. Just try it. Oh, they use Autodesk. Wow. I didn't think Autodesk was good. Well, never mind. Just try this game out, that's all I'm saying. You might have some hilarious moments. You might get some laugh out of the poor scripting, because there is some poor scripting in this. I mean, curse just to curse is not. You know, using profanities just for profanity's sake doesn't make sense. Anyhow, this is Rocky64. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time when I do Virgil's Downfall or the next LP. Also, we're still going through the credits, but Giant Studios, Site UK, PCB Productions, Re-Record Mixer, localization tools to support. Man, I'm gonna say this right now, why didn't you guys put, like, an image here? These credits are way too long for anyone just to watch and deal with. And these are all the songs, Never Surrender. Not to be confused with the Devil May Cry 4 song. Sense to Destroy. Man. Is there no more music? Where's the music? Okay, well, you can stop watching here, guys. You just can stop watching here. You can stop the video. I understand. But, if you're staying with me, I'm just doing this for, because this is a blind run. I'm doing this just because I want to know if there's anything after the credits. Because I still haven't got my score. Also, I'm really agitated. There's nothing here. There's no music, just credits rolling now. Whose bright idea was to go through the credits, like the first 2 minutes of it, show a good amount of content, then just have the music going, which is okay. Then keep the credits rolling, but no music at all. Someone should be fired for this. Oh, it looks like the credits are done. So, SSS, triple S, no items, no deaths, double S. I can upgrade afterwards, but there's no more mission, guys. There's nothing left after this. So like I said, this is Rocket64, signing out, and congratulations, you have completed Devil May Cry mode. New mode unlocked, Son of Sparta, with brand new remix enemy setups and behaviors. Try this new difficulty. Costume unlocked, white hair. And that's it. There's nothing here, there's nothing left. So, I'll see you next time in my next LP or Virgil's Downfall. I have nothing else to say. Not a bad game.